Do you know that you can use flash fill to separate first name and last name? You just have to give Excel an example from the left column what you want to extract. See, here I'm typing first name from the left column and one more so that Excel will know the pattern. And just go to the data tab and click on flash fill so that it will fill all the below cells with the first name from the left column. It also works even if you give just one example. Here I'm just typing last name just once and it will still recognize what to extract. I hope you found this video helpful. See you in the next video.